Hello and welcome to Driving with Todd, and I'm Todd. We're going to do a request. Now, this request comes in from my reaction to Manfred Mann's Earth Band doing the instrumental As Above, So Below. The requester goes by the name of David Campbell. And David writes, "Hi Todd, could you react to The Raven by The Stranglers? The band's drummer, Jet Black, passed away a few days ago." And that kind of hit me. I didn't realize that Jet Black had died. So I looked it up, and sure enough, he passed away on December 6th of this year. He passed away at home in Wales. So I thought, okay, yeah, this would be really, really a good request to do the song The Raven. Now, Jet Black, I believe he was the founding member of the Stranglers in 1974. And I did not get into the Stranglers until the song Duchess. I heard Duchess and it just blew me away. I love the organ in it. It had a great organ. And the drumming was tremendous as well. So I got into the Stranglers and bought, like I said, just about everything that they put out. But I haven't heard them in years. I have not listened to the Stranglers in years, except for the album Feline. I picked that up on 180 gram vinyl a couple of years ago and played it through, and that's just a great album. I mean, it's a great album. So I thought this would be fun to listen to The Raven and hopefully see Jet Black play drums in this video. I picked a live video for that reason, and this is the Stranglers doing the song The Raven live in 1985. So let's get it going and see how it goes. Stop right here for a moment. Okay, what I always liked about the Stranglers is their combination of keyboards and guitar. They just kind of mix it up where they're very heavy keyboard, like this was very heavy keyboard in the beginning, and then the guitar takes over and they kind of trade places, they kind of switch off. And I always liked that about the Stranglers. I just really like that heavy keyboard sound that they have. And then their drummer, you know, Jet Black, and the bass player really keep the rhythm going. And there's no outlandish drumming in most of the Stranglers song, it's that jazz type beat to keep the rhythm of the song moving forward. And that was always very unique about the Stranglers as well. And then the vocals, kind of surreal sounding. And they're not all like this, but each one of their songs has a unique style to their vocals. And this one is very surreal sounding. But great stuff. These guys were like put into the realm of punk, but I just think that they were like a spatial rock and roll band. They were a little bit beyond, they're in fact not a little bit, but a lot beyond punk. Like this song here, it's out there. It's out there. So let's keep it going, see where it goes. Short instrumental break that they just did. Like I was saying, there's a trade-off between the guitar and the keyboard. It was like the keyboard was playing a piece, and then the guitar would come back in answer to that piece. Then the keyboard would play some more of a piece, and the guitar would come back and answer that piece. So that's kind of the way the Stranglers played, with that very heavy keyboard, kind of almost a dominant role, and the guitar coming in to fill in the space and answer the keyboard. I just always love that sound. Very nice sound. Very good. Very interesting. I like the Stranglers a lot. Bought a lot of their albums. In fact, I bought just about all their albums. Tried to get all their singles. Hard to find their stuff here in the United States, other than their traditional albums. To find the singles and the 12-inches and so on, that took a little bit of work. But I always found them and I always bought them and love the Stranglers. This is a unique track, in a sense that, again, the keyboards are really driving this song. And you know when they first came out, I kind of stayed away from the Stranglers because I thought they were going to be some real heavy punk band. And then when I started listening to them, going, you know, I don't know why they grouped this band under the term of punk, because they were more, you know, they were more out there. They were more spatial, almost like progressive rock. They're a little like a real toned down progressive rock group with how they use their keyboard and their guitar. And then their bass, good bass notes. It was really out there, was loud, but it just drove the beat. It didn't do anything. The bass player didn't really do any funky stuff that said, wow, look at the bass player. The bass player was there to just drive the beat. And then the drumming was the same. There was no outrageous drumming. There was no Keith Moon type of antics. It was just straight drumming to keep the beat. And that's pretty much how the Stranglers were set up. And just did a lot of great music. This is a great track. This was live, of course. And so you could hear them stretch out just a little bit as well. I just love that keyboard section near the end of the song. Just great keyboards. And the guitar, you know, it didn't overtake the song at all. The guitar was there to fill in the gaps for the keyboard. There was no wild guitar solo. It was just, here's the guitar and it's answering the keyboard. Great song. Loved it. Loved the Stranglers. Wonderful group. Just real sorry to hear that Jet Black passed away. I hope that Jet appreciated us playing one of the Stranglers songs here live and showing his drumming technique. So I hope you enjoyed this. If you did enjoy this, hit that like button. That'd be really cool. If you have any comments about the Stranglers, the song The Raven, put it in the comments below. That'd be really appreciated. And I'll put the link to this video in my notes below. And also the person who uploaded the video, I'll put their channel below as well. So if you want to go back and watch the video without me stopping it and making comments and just watch it all the way through, that'd be great. If you do, hit a like button for that person and maybe subscribe to their channel as well. And talking about that, I hope you subscribe to my channel. If you've been watching my channel, rocking out to my channel, please subscribe. I really appreciate it as well. And then ring that bell over here and get updates to my latest videos. This was great. Put a big smile on my face. Sad to hear about Jet Black. Really sad about it. But I'm hoping that everybody out there enjoyed this and it put a smile on their face as well. And peace out, baby.